A world without color prints would be a pretty boring one. No matter whether a colorful coffee mug greets us in the morning, presents are unwrapped, or we are standing in front of the shopping shelf deciding on dinner. Packaging is everywhere. And many packages come into direct contact with food, which is why particularly high quality standards apply to the prints used here. Schurpack Germany is a complete packaging manufacturer and emphasizes the importance of using the latest technology in production. This also applies to the quality control of printed food packaging products. The UV coatings used are typically cured with UV radiation while they are still in the press, at high speeds. The aim is to achieve full curing and thus a food-safe coating, but how can this be checked? Manual test methods, such as determining scratch resistance by fingernail or adhesive strip, are not an effective test method and show high variance or don't work as intended. The reliability and consistency of the analysis, however, is crucial. After all, if the print is not cured, coatings could migrate and transfer to the food. And preventing this is Schurpack Germany's top priority. This is exactly where FTIR spectroscopy, or more precisely, the ALPHAII, comes into play. FTIR spectroscopy makes it possible to objectively monitor the curing process of coatings and evaluate it according to laboratory standards. The user determines when the paint is considered cured, for example, by experience or other established test methods. By creating a calibration based on the IR spectra of a cured and a non-cured sample, we can assess the degree of cure of fresh prints within 1 minute. The analysis is started with a few clicks in the software. We take a fresh print and place it face down on the IR measurement interface. Then we apply the pressure clamp to ensure tight contact. The ALPHAII software outputs all the important data directly after the analysis. It shows both the varnish used and its degree of curing. Subsequently, the results can be exported as a PDF report and automatically sent via Wi-Fi to the Schur data server or by email. Schurpack Germany is currently working on further development of this process in order to increase the printing speed and thus produce more sustainably while maintaining the same production reliability. Thanks for watching.